here in a camp, it was very hard when we people arrived here. It's a kind of a very miserable because there were so many challenges.
The life I explained to in Bidibidi, we face a lot of challenges, whereas youths are traumatized, no access to job opportunities. So when I get opportunity to join Social Innovation Academy, where we team up to create SINA Loketa, to at least to uplift these youths.
We are empowering young people living in the camp and the host community to become job creators through entrepreneurship. We had the same story, also the same pain, as a refugee, I'm a refugee. So after seeing the way SINA model has impacted us, this motivated us also to come and start it in here in Bidibidi. So we started in 2018 by conducting workshops, identifying potential entrepreneurs who are having business ideas. So we started working with them, and it was through that even the UNHCR recognized us, because we had even some startups even before we have the structure of SINA Loketa.
What I expect from SINA to empower through education, and I have applied to get knowledge and skills. That's why it makes me to get engaged to SINA.
We look on this model as a peacemaking initiative, where different tribes come together and they collaborate together and they get connected, they learn cultures, and then they start to get out from their limiting belief.
We believe that a refugee youth is in the best solution to solve or to design a solution for other refugees rather than any other person, because we understand our problem, our pain, better than anyone else.